was at a pharmacy near my house, and thank God I wasn't buying some weird cream or something. This young guy again, about 22, I paid him in cash, and he's like, "Are you Naruto?" And I took a quick look at my basket to see what was in it, and then answered. And I said, "Yeah." And he goes, "What are you doing in this neighborhood?"